Dr. Keenan here, your favorite nationally certified personal trainer, and today we're going to be talking about food labels. Now, I know that you probably already know that when you look at a food label, that it's going to tell you the information pertaining to a serving size, as well as how many servings is in that particular food item. You're also going to find out calories and fat, protein, and things of that nature. But what I really want you to pay close attention to is the ingredient list. Did you know that ingredients are listed in order of weight or predominance, meaning that whatever is the most in that particular food item will be listed first? So for example, if you are someone that's trying to watch your sugar intake, and the very first ingredient in that food item is sugar, then you know that it's heavily contained with sugar, and that's probably not something that you want to eat. Not to even mention that sugar has like 56 to 61 different names for sugar. And so you really have to be paying close attention to the ingredient list. So for example, here is some Honey Nut Cheerios. And on the ingredient list, the very first ingredient that you will see is whole grain oats. But then the second item is sugar. And then the third item is corn, what is it, corn starch. But then the third item is honey. And then you have brown sugar syrup. So right there, I've listed three or four different types of sugar already. So we know that this item contains a lot of sugar. So if you are someone, again, that's really trying to watch your sugar content, you definitely want to pay close attention to the ingredient list. Comment below, what are some other questions that you have about food labels? And have you heard of the 520 rule when it comes to food labels? Comment below if you want to see a video on that. With love, light, and positive energy.